I'm Katrina. This is So and Tare. Welcome to the week in review for the week of May 6, 2024. It's dark and I didn't do my intro yet, so that's why you're getting the intro in the dark. I'm in the Rackin' house and we have little baby bunnies about 3 weeks old. They're not using the nest box, but I do like to take the next nest box away in the daylight, so I'm going to do that. It'll probably be a couple days. I always kind of give them an extra few days. And chickens are sleeping, and we had a wonderful time with the Cook With Me Live. Katrina's Kits is a membership that I have. It's a monthly Cook With Me Live, and it is awesome. We made pizza, and here's some photos of that and everything else for the week. I made pizza sauce from freeze-dried tomatoes from last year. Yes, it's awesome. So freeze-dried tomatoes from last year and stuff from the garden, and it turned out wonderful. Made a dough from this awesome recipe that I have. And guys, you can put whatever you want on pizza. I chose nasturtium to be the highlight. There's other things on here, but nasturtium actually turned out pretty good. If you would like to join us next month for Cook With Me Live, join. There's a link in the corner right now, and it's a whole lot of fun. If you join, you also get to watch previous Cook With Me Lives and get all those recipe tips, and it is awesome. Okay, I know I'm jumping ahead in the timeline, but I know people want to know, did I see the Northern Lights? Sort of, yeah. This little tiny pink haze in the sky, I went out a little after midnight on Friday, and this is what I saw. So everybody had lots better pictures than I did, but yes, I did see it, and it was very, very faint. Flowers, flowers. Look at these. Look at that. And look at this. This is the pineapple guava, and the buds are coming. We're gonna have some pretty flowers, which are edible too, soon. Look at all those buds. For those wondering about the chayote squash and nasturtiums, nasturtiums are doing good. Chayote squash is doing lovely. Needs to be coaxed back. Look at all these tendrils. Come back onto the trellis, dear. Oops, I just broke it. There we go. And over here, those nasturtiums are doing wonderful. We have white ones and orange ones. Orange ones with yellow center. And these lovely, lovely yellow ones. I'll have to do a taste comparison. But this long runner I'm weaving in into the trellis, hoping it will go over. I should probably go right there. Hoping it go all the way over the trellis. You getting ready to have babies, baby? Rigatoni? I'm just eating your hay. I'm hoping you're actually gonna have babies because you're a little bit late. Yes, you are. Okay, good luck. What do you got? Oh, she moved. She was laying and her belly was splayed out. I was gonna ask you guys if she looked pregnant. Cause you're overdue, lady. What do you guys think? I think Sunday, right now it's Friday. I think Sunday is her day 35, which is, this means she didn't have babies. So what do you think, lady? Hmm? You gonna pee? Okay. And what about you? Your belly's a little flat too, but you are doing your weird food thing, aren't you? Where you're like, I need it in a bowl, please. All right. This grass pile that I weeded out of the bed before I planted the tomatoes is now kind of hay-like, so I am going to give some of this, give you an idea how big this is. It's pretty big. It's like a foot tall, like 2.5 feet wide. This is now going to go, some of it is going to go in with the grow outs. All right, I know it's hard to see, but almost everybody's on the upper layer. We have, what, 4 on the bottom? Honey, you're on the edge. I just opened the door, sweetie. All right, this is not scary. This is yummy. Okay. Might be a little scared. What do you guys think? Oh! Well, this one fell out. Looks like he's okay, though. Right to eating, huh? Okay, don't fall out again. I said don't fall out again. Yeah, landed on his feet, surprisingly. I know, I got a little baby stomp. I rescued you. You're home again. Just don't do it again, okay? He says, enough of this. You like it, huh? Oh, this one's reaching up. Oh, he's down. What do you guys think? Huh? Chowing down? Yeah? All right. Enjoy. So not all of it's dry. There is some that's green here, but I just wanted to get a little bit drier because these guys haven't had like a whole bunch of wet food. Yummy, yummy. Look at that. Look how yummy that is. Yeah. Hi, bud. No, I was showing how you guys do this. Go up on your hind legs. You're gonna fall over, sweetie. Look at him. So double decker is working out good. Like I said, you just have to train them where the bathroom is, and then they're okay. They're actually very clean animals. I want you guys to listen to them munching. Goodness, we're having a conference. We have 3 crows, there's one right there. We have a jay, a house finch, and I think another jay. I can't really see, but it has food in its mouth. All on the line. Look at these cherries, guys. There's some that are ripening down here, over there. This. There's some up here. But look at how tall the borage is. The borage is taller. Look, it's taller than the cherry trees. It's so awesome. Again, this is the borage. It's 100% edible, tastes like cucumber, and it's awesome. And these cherries are not ready yet. In the past, I have netted my cherry trees. This is because of one mockingbird, and I'll probably just make a video about that later. Maybe that'll be Tuesday's video. There we go. I'm hoping not to have to net these this year. If I do, I have it, I could do it. Look at this, we got a crane fly and a ladybug on the yarrow. The yarrow is a super, super good plant. And it actually, I'm just gonna say this, I think it's true. I think it's a host plant to these guys. I see them in yarrow all the time, and ladybugs love yarrow. They're in asparagus all the time. They're in marjoram a lot. So, I mean, these guys at least support them somehow because they are all over those plants. So Rigatoni still looks like she does have a big belly, I think. So we'll let her keep her nest box for now. Hi, lady, and you get a nest box, huh? I'm sure you want food first. Oh, you have food. Good girl. You've been picky and needing a glass bowl. Yeah. Hi. Hello, lady. You get your nest box today. All right, lady. Since I know you like your nest box in the middle, we're going to have to move a few things. Okay? Let's see. Sticks can go over there. I know, you love your toys, huh? I know, I moved them. It's a problem, isn't it? But guess what? You're gonna have a nest box, and hopefully you're pregnant. I don't know that you look it, but hopefully you'll have healthy babies. So for some reason, she likes to have room all the way around hers, and she'll push it that way if she doesn't get it. Yeah, there you go. There you go, lady. Good girl. Yes. And you look like you're pretty big, huh? All right, good luck. Let's see if we can feel her belly at all. Hi, baby. Can I feel your belly? Any wigglers in there? Any wigglers in there? I don't feel anything. Her little splotch. Good girl. All right, we'll see you later, lady. Good luck.
I'm finally going to start a project. Anybody guess what it is?
All right, lady. You were looking a little uncomfortable, and you look pretty big. But today's day 35. Today's day 35, sweetie. Are you having babies take extra long? Honey, you don't need that. Are you having babies take extra long? Huh? Hi, lady. Hello. I know. That was a kitty cat on the roof. Hi, baby. I know. Bright light. I know. What do you think? Risotto. So, your babies are choosing to be back there? What are you guys doing back there, honeys? Huh? They're just about 3 weeks old. They should be fine. Yeah, they should be fine. Hi, babies. Are you all there? Hi. Okay. They should be fine right there. I think Penne's babies may be doing the same thing. So they are about the age that the nest box goes away anyway, and it's not going to get terribly cold tonight, so I think they'll be fine right there. I'm going to take them away. In a few days, I'll take away the nest box. They probably could have without it now. They're obviously not using it, but...
Hi, Penny. Hi, baby. And your babies are not in the nest box either, are they?
Hi, babies. Let's give you guys a little more room. Okay. Hi. Hello. So, they'll be fine back there. They should be fine. Huh, Mama?
I don't think there's any up back behind. No. Silly bunch. All right, good night, guys. What's up, chicken butt? Night, ladies.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And like always, every Monday we have a live chat, and it is Monday nights at 6 p.m. Pacific time. And I will see you there. Bring your homesteading related questions and discussion topics, and we will talk a lot and have a good time, have a blast, and it will be good. Thank you for watching. I will see you tonight. Have a wonderful day.